There were quite a few doors that we passed by that were maintenance only. Maybe if I can recognize some of them as we walk through. Yeah, I don't know why I'm still bringing this bear with me. No doors here, though. This is where we were. Oh! Hang on. Yeah. This is where we had the little showdown. And then... this! This is what I was wondering about. War Street. I didn't go up here yet, did I? Yeah, I didn't. Oh. Wait, hang on. There's nothing... oh! Hang on! Oh, this goes right back to... oh, you scared me. This goes right back to the El Dorado Lounge. Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit... that's a little bit of a bummer. Ha! I thought it was someplace new. Someone's still here. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Still though, there were a few doors around here. They've gotta be here somewhere. Oh, this is the same place. Mm-hmm. Then we had that. Am I the one being loud right now, or is it the drone? There was this. We've been here, we've been here. I thought there were a lot of doors, but suddenly I can't find any of them anymore. Oh, here we go. This was locked before. Okay. Oh? Hang on. This just goes back up to the same place. Oh. But now someone's there. This is where we were before. Oh, okay. Maybe that just means that all the new spots that opened up, they're all just shortcuts. Yeah, this map is a little bit difficult to read. It's just not... it's not very clear, especially because we can see what's happening underneath it. But I do remember that one place where we could look at it and there were resources inside, but I couldn't reach them. Let me go take a moment to find that place again. This place, yeah! Remember, we can see in here, but how do we get inside? Could we... oh! Well, that was simple. Alright. Dr. Lamb.
Third session today with this amazing limey shrink, Dr. Sophia Lamb. She said that all Ryan's horse shit about always looking out for number one is turning us little guys against each other. And what we need is unity, solidarity. Then, she held up a mirror. Turns out, I wear my hair and mustache just like Ryan. So today, I'm spreading the word about Lamb. And tonight, I'm shaving my whole stupid head.
Again, very good at manipulation, Sophia. Okay, otherwise there doesn't seem to be too much here. I think that means we can probably head out. Yeah. Hang on, have we been there or is that like from the floor? Okay. Ah, yeah, that's the lower location with the water and stuff. Alright, so it seems like we've been everywhere then. I think we are ready to move on. Is that supposed to be the moon? That's the night sky. Like, I don't know what's going on here. Oh god. Anyway. To get back out, I think we just go this way. Yep, and now we're back here. Now, what was it we were trying to do again? buy the incinerate plasmid at the Hall of the Oh, right, that's right! This whole time we were trying to get the fire plasmid so we can melt the ice. Kinda, almost forgot about that completely.
I think I'll send her an introduction by Kamal from
Oh, dude! Stood there staring at it. I hear footsteps. Don't touch my bot.
I heard that.
Ah, thank you, bugs.
Down into the abyss.
Oh no. Good enough. Good enough. Oh, I broke this already. Gosh dang. I can't pick that up. The drill is quite nice when the enemies are also melee, but when they're shooting at me, I should probably use my rivet gun. Especially because I have too much rivet gun ammo now. Okay, yeah, that's where we're buying the stuff. Okay, cool.
Busted pile of junk. You broke.
Oh, we can see through to the other areas.
You touch turns to shit.
You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about.
Hang on. That's a turret.
Common. You're common.
Jeez.
Fall down before him.
What? I totally got that one. What the heck? There we go. Is my bot dead?
In this house.
Go on.
One less parasite.
Thank you.
Streets.
Hey, they're pretty generous, even on hard. They keep giving me a remote dart. A remote hack dart. Ooh, yeah, this is totally getting into Gatherer's Garden territory. Are we good over there? Okay. Let's see what's going- Oh, jeez. Ah! This whole time! That was the first time I noticed that there was a timer in the hacking thing. I'll leave that here for now. Bot shut down. Ah, I see, I see. Yeah, I think we've been pretty much to everywhere now, except for the gift shop. That's nice. There's that. I do have my friend here, though, so I'm not terribly worried.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
I'm guessing she's talking about me taking the atom. So this hall. Ah, Hall of the Future, because they sell plasmids here, and plasmids are the future. They introduce each little thing. That's cool. But a lot of the monitors aren't working anymore. That's Electrobolt. I don't know what that is. Wind? Like a blizzard? Pick your plasmid and evolve! Hello. There we go. Oh, you know what I should be doing? Hang on. I need to get that barrel. Yeah, yeah, that's good. Now my only fear is if I accidentally throw it too close to myself. That would not be good. Can I shoot while I'm holding this? Hello? She's kind of stalking me. I don't even know what she wants anymore. Oh! I'm very sorry. In what country is there a place for people like me? Oh, woe is me, woe is me, I'm Andrew Ryan. An experience that no citizen of Rapture can afford to miss. Did you make it free then? Of course you didn't. You probably made them pay. Supplies? Oh, it's kind of freaky in here. My own shadow is consistently scaring me.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
A love that kills. So that's why I'm named Delta, because Alpha, and then, you know, Beta, whatever, and then Delta. Oh, nobody's here. No, this is not looking good, because just look at the puddles and stuff. You just know something's gonna come. I'm gonna take that with me. Oh, it'll be perfect. After I finish up here, they're gonna show me who's coming for me, aren't you? Ooh, it's a gumball machine. Health and happiness through genetics. Incinerate. Yeah, obviously, that's what I want. Set objects and creatures on fire, ages 12 and up. What about these ones? So this is a plasmid. These are tonics, right? Let's get this one first. Okay.
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
I don't think we've seen a plasmid that wasn't in Bioshock 1 yet, but I'm sure there's probably gonna be some new ones. Health and Eve? Health? I can get both, but don't I want to save a little for later? Do I even have the slots for this? Oh! This doesn't need slots, okay. Well, you know what? If we get it now, we can reap the benefits now, so... Get more out of your first aid kits with Eve Link. This revolutionary new gene tonic causes your body to produce Eve whenever you use first aid kits. Oh, but how come I didn't have to... Oh, so this was a tonic. The Eve one was a tonic, but the health one wasn't.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the Incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
The oil? Am I burning this family? Oh, God. That's fine and dandy. Yeah. This poor family.
I don't
But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Nice try. It was one of the mannequins, wasn't it? I let my guard down. I didn't pay attention to which one was a mannequin or not. Now they're all charred. I think I'm leaving here now, so... Yeah. Keep it fresh, Winter Blast. Oh, how come there's another Gene Garden thing, or Gatherer's Garden, so close to the other one? Oh, crap! This one gives other stuff. Well, we're not getting any of those right now. Oh! Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. It's flooding here. Ooh! It's a lot of good equipment. Ah! This is supposed to be Winter Blast. do I need them though? I don't even think I can pick them up. What was that sound? Cup of cola? Okay. I am running a little bit low on Eve. It's not good. It's not good. But okay. I don't know why they would hide the other gatherer's garden like that. Don't mess with me, please. Wasn't there lights out here earlier? I still got a turret. I still got a turret. Don't be afraid. And now the lights are back on? Are you kidding me? Oh no, they're not back on. They're just from... When did I do that? I don't think I did that. Can I buy some Eve hypos? I just need to feel a little bit safer. Yeah, I'll buy two. Okay. Who? Who? Whoa! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! Jeez! What the? The turret, the turret! Oh! It can use plasmids!
Son, not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Oh. Okay, well, this time I have a little bit more resources left than last time, so that's a start. That's a start. Oh, why are you after me? Oh. 40 Atom. Huh. You know what was a clutch play though? All of those trap rivets. I hope they did work, but I couldn't really see how much she got hurt by that. Didn't I have a first aid kit in here? Or I think I used it already. Oh god damn it. No, I'm sure I had some other first aid kit somewhere. Where is it? Damn. Yeah, they all exploded. The trap rivets. I should have put more down. I still had six more. Because I was never going to use those. Oh, that was... God, I can't handle this. Yeah, I have very, very, very little health right now. I want to see if I can find, like... You know... Food or something. Worst case scenario, I'm not going to go to the gift shop. I'm going back to the Journey to the Surface. Because I know I at least left one health station alone there. Oh my... Jeez. Jeez, jeez. Yeah, I damaged this one, which was... turned out to be a bad idea. Good thing I bought the Eve hypo just before. Holy crap. Clutch plays everywhere. Okay, let me go find the nearest health station and get some health going on. Oh, hang on. Beer, beer, beer! I'm very drunk, but... awesome, awesome. Beautiful, this is great. Oh! Eve lost- oh, no! Don't trick me, I didn't lose Eve. I have the tonic with me. I'm good. Okay. Whew. Oh, God. Now that we have the plasmid, I think we can go back to the train station thing. But there is the gift shop that we didn't look at yet. Fine, Jin. I'll take it. Earlier, she was like, cutting the door open or something. My god. It's an automatic door. All you gotta do is walk up to it. It's okay. Gift shop.
You're kind and welcome here. Help! He won't listen!
Spells! You bastard!
Why do you hide from salvation?
Are we good?
Judas!
Nothing! Yeah, I'm really needing some of these resources. Jeez. Hey, I've seen this machine a few times already, but what is it? Rapture Tribune. Oh! It's the newspaper machine. Okay. Of course, no free newspaper in Rapture. So in Rapture, you can't even get a hold of the news for free. That's kind of sad. Sunbeam gum. Bigger bubbles, better bubbles, pinker bubbles. Mm-hmm. Papa Cola. Oh wow, there's a lot going on here because it's the gift shop. I'll keep that in mind. I don't need to drink it right now. Money! You again!
Perhaps in a past life you did something terrible to somebody.
God damn it! Ooh. So this place is like an observation deck. You're observing the water. To be fair, it is pretty out there. Ooh. Oh, I don't like washrooms. There's a woman in the gentleman's room. Are you in there? If I stick to the walls, nothing bad can happen to me. Right? Oh, she flushed! Oh, it's open now. What the heck? Is she in that one? My life, you motherfucker!
Give it away.
Nice try, nice try. Thanks for the hypo too. Oh. Blasic. Aaron. Oh, what, classic? No, Blasic. What's happening here? Why is the kid like... best cigars? His face. That doesn't look like the poster has been damaged. It looks like they printed his face like that. What the heck? Oh, this is some cigarettes. Why would they show his eye like that? Oh my gosh. All right. Is there gonna be a man in here? Oh, wow. Before looking at anything else, check out the stalls first. I don't trust anything here. Drinking alcohol from the toilet seat. Classy. Oh, it doesn't seem like this is opening. Okay.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
How come this entire time, a lot of Sophia's logs are dedicated to talking to Eleanor? She's telling us about the world, but she's always like... I heard that. She's always like, oh, Eleanor, listen to me, this and that, blah, blah, blah. Someone made a shrine here for her. Sander Cohen, The Black Dream, an experimental film. Unlike anything you have ever seen before. So descriptive. I'm on guard. You can't get me. Like I said, when I have the least amount of resources, that's when I'm most on guard. You can't get me now.
The house is exposed. Good night, everyone.
Good night. Dionysus. Park. Oh, I think that's one of the locations that we can go to on the Atlantic Express. It's very dead outside. Do you think? Remember how previously we saw the postal office? So, I think we can confirm from that Rapture has contact with the outside world, right? So, are people outside just really letting the city underwater happen? I don't know, I feel like they would do something about it. Ooh.
Used to be, there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then, I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Popper's Drop. That's one of the places that we can go to later too, but if we look at the Atlantic Express map, something was really weird about that one because it was handwritten on it, so I'm not sure what's going on there. You kidding me? There we go. Ooh. Oh, that's right! I got anti-personnel rounds. I could've used this for the Big Sister. There's only one of the Big Sisters, right? So I guess that's not something we should have to worry about anymore. Who will be my mama? Nini, Lions, Doll, Barbie? Babies!
He
doll
thinks he can walk all alone.
There's two.
I gotta get onto something.
What?
Run, come
crap.
On. Just come here.
I do hope in eternity there will be time to pick Sophia's brain a bit.
Each of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy and ease the common pain.
Hello?
Hello.
Is someone
we
in
are
the hole?
Nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
Oh, my heirlooms! Please! Ah!
Oh. Alright. I entirely lost my train of thought here. I guess we'll just begin anew again. It's very high pressure here. Oh my goodness. That's Eve. Eve is running out too quickly. It's good, but too quickly. It's going way too quickly. Happy birthday. Oh, it's a card. It's like postcards or happy occasion cards or whatever you want to call them. Happy occasion cards? Oh, I didn't get this yet. You know, if I see a bot shutdown thing here, what I really should be, if I really want to maximize my chances of survival, I should be using the bot thing. Like generating the bots and then hacking them. I'm all right, but I would love it if you had Eve for sale. I'm pretty sure we had a machine. Wasn't there a machine here earlier selling Eve? No? That's the washrooms. What? How can you have a gift shop without Eve? Yeah, this is the kids' shop. Bargain. 25 cents! I'll have one. Huh. But back in the day, maybe 25 cents is worth a little bit.
Each of us
again?
Has a moral duty to increase the common joy and ease the common pain. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
I really don't want to leave before we stock up on some Eve. Oh, and I just thought of a way to save some Eve. It's by using objects instead, right? Because earlier, we tried throwing things at people, and that was pretty successful. It's just that it's a bit more annoying and harder to handle. Yeah, that's a good method, though. Hang on. Alright. Can we get some Eve? Thank you. I feel much better. Okay. Let's walk back. The Great Chain is no more. Bye-bye. Oh, someone's gotta be out here.
Ryan saw the individual as a hero, a noble survivor. And Rapture was his paradise, a shrine to the supremacy of the self. The result? Slavery, genocide, chaos. Now that the tyrant is dead, we are a true collective, a single family.
Oh, now I get it. Earlier when we saw the paintings, not paintings, the graffiti. Is that me? Oh, it's me. Oh god, I scare myself. Yeah, right here. No, not right here. Oh, the cashier is too heavy, I think. Anyway, we saw something like death of Andrew Ryan is the death of self. Sophia doesn't want the self, she wants the collective. Okay, so that was a thing that was against Ryan. Okay. Don't need anything here, but I do remember this. Thank you, E-pipos, ammo, all very appreciated.
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved, and now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
So even though some people did things, it's not necessarily that they really agreed with it. More of a mob mentality, I guess. When everyone else is doing the same thing, if you don't do it, you're gonna become an outcast. Oh, I missed that the first time. Good thing I didn't eat the canned beans earlier. Now it's come back handy. This thing is still leaking though, so we should probably make haste. Someone's gotta be out here. Look at the oil. Can I open that? I don't believe this. Don't trick me. I didn't even try going to this store yet. Oh. You can't go? Have we gone to pretty much everywhere then? Cause you know how in the first one, the map, the way they had it was that the areas we didn't go to, they wouldn't be that color, right? But now that they've made it so the lower floors are that color, it's a little bit hard for me to tell if I've been to a place or not. I'll just have to trust that I have been.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
I'm gonna meet you? That's a little surprising. Isn't that- oh, that's not the security booth? Over here, oh, okay. I feel like I should bring it with me, just in case. And I gotta figure out what the drop button is, cause I keep switching right now. Okay. Hey!
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Oh, he's gonna...
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Oh, I thought he was gonna ditch me and just be like, bye!
Where are you?
Thanks, kid!
Stop ignoring me!
Oh, there's a lot more where they came from. You can even see the smoke coming out of my gun. Thanks, Sinclair. You did absolutely nothing. Oh! Oh, there was a puddle right there. I'm losing my resources again. I don't like walking around with like half health and half Eve. It just doesn't really make me feel secure. But I guess there's not much we can do about that. Alright, dude. Wow, he was holed up here the whole time? Alright. Yeah, look at that. Can we get a closer look? We started there, and we went to Ryan Amusements. Now we're going to Popper's Drop? But look at that, it's like written in. And Dionysus Park, Fontaine Futuristics.
Andrew Ryan. He reckoned the free market was some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon it's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost, and I whittled nickels till I made a mint.
Basically, everyone's for themselves. The Sinclair guy profited a lot off Andrew Ryan failing. Sinclair Solutions! You're about to leave this level, thank you. Thank you for letting me know. I don't think there's anything else we gotta do? Oh, where's the map? Hey, where's the map? Yeah, it's a little bit hard to tell. But I believe we'll be okay. Oh, what about this? There you go! It's searched already, but I couldn't pick up the drill stuff earlier. Huh. Well, let's go. Farewell, Ryan Amusements. Oh, what? There's gonna be more Big Sisters? You kidding me?